Okay, so this is age parity of 5 by 5, and I mean, as I mentioned, there is all the age pieces are solved except this age, and two pieces are flipped. So we'll use one algorithm. First, whenever I use middle right layer, we'll turn this top two times. Whenever we use this left middle layer, we'll turn this front two times. So I'll just show you how to fix it. So R prime only middle layer. So since we moved this, we have to turn this two times. So 2U, then left, so L. So since we moved middle layer left, we have to move this two times, so 2F. Now we have to bring it up only middle layer, L prime. So since it is left, so again 2F. Now R2, so since it is right side, 2U. R 2U, R prime 2U. Okay, now 2F and 2R, and now you can see it is flipped and the edge pieces are solved. So this is again, this normally we can use in 4x4 also, the same algorithm. So now we have to just solve this cube like 3x3.